As Prithvi Shaw brought his maiden 50 overseas at the Hagley Oval after India was sent in to bat by Kane Williamson, the Indian batsman became the second youngest batsman after Sachin Tendulkar to hit a 50 in Test in New Zealand. The youngster got to his 50 in just 61 balls and reached the milestone with a big six of Neil Wagner. Shaw departed on 53 but got a pack on the back by none other than skipper Virat Kohli. Youngest Indian batsmen to hit 50 in New Zealand are Sachin Tendulkar in 1990 when he was 16 years of age and 291 days. Prithvi Shaw in 2020, 20 years and 112 days. Followed by Atul Wasan in 1919 when he was 21 years of age and 336 days. Brijesh Patel in 1976, 23 years of age and 81 days. And Sandeep Patil in 1981, 24 years and 187 days.